Copy that. Sharon, Micah, yeah, the LAPD is now on full citywide tactical alert because of the celebration here on the streets of LA. This is near Olympic. This is actually on Olympic and Figueroa. You see the intersection there was completely shut down as a large group of Dodger fans came out in the streets to celebrate. That's when the LAPD responded here to clear the street. They did order a dispersal order a short time ago, and now they're moving the crowd slowly down towards the west here on Olympic. But again, crowds out here being very peaceful, celebrating in the streets, and just having a good time out here in downtown LA. But LAPD is having to clear the streets to get traffic moving here in downtown LA. But you see the crowd here growing here as they try to get onto the sidewalk and get them off the streets. So that's the latest overhead up in Sky 5. I'll send it back to you in the studio. Yeah, Mike, I think the crowd here came from LA Live, from the bars and restaurants here at LA Live. They came out onto the streets once the Dodgers won and just started celebrating in the streets. They took over that intersection there for quite a while, and then the LAPD moved in. So, yeah, we're seeing different spots. We were just over in East LA, a very big crowd out there, a lot of traffic on Whittier Boulevard, if you can avoid that. But the LAPD had to move in here to clear the streets to get it moving. But, yeah, Sunset Boulevard right now at Douglas, there's a large crowd building there. And so LAPD busy out here trying to get the traffic moving through the streets. Where'd you say you had that other group, Jim? Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, we're looking at Vin Scully Drive and Stadium Way. Big crowd here that's turned out right near the stadium and the sign here for Dodger Stadium. You can see the intersection shut down as the crowd celebrates out here. We have fireworks going on, people on motorcycles, and cars trying to get through here. Now, there was a group here that kind of rushed another person. It's unclear if it's just being celebratory or if there was a scuffle there. Hard to say. We're going to try to get around these palm trees to get a better look. But at this point, the intersection there is kind of shut down. The LAPD, there's not really a whole lot of LAPD here to facilitate the traffic, but it is starting to move a little bit better here now on Stadium Way as the crowd has taken over here, this intersection right next to Dodger Stadium. No, that's downtown. They're talking on citywide TAC 2 and 3, I believe. Live trucks there. Thank you. 1, 3, 3, 5. Okay. Through the area here. They were having a hard time getting through, a smaller group there, very peaceful in the street there. And then further up Sunset at Echo Park Avenue, there's more activity. You see some firework activity going on in that direction. So a lot of celebrations going on here in the Echo Park area, Dodger Stadium area. You can see fireworks being lit here at Echo Park Ave and Sunset Boulevard as that larger group is celebrates here, shutting down Sunset in both directions. That's the latest overhead in Sky 5. I'll send it back to you in the studio. Thank you. Go ahead. Copy that. Okay, you got it. Yep. They want City Hall real quick, Jim. I'm shooting Hollywood sign for the bump. Okay. Thank you. This is 8th and Flower. Where's the bus fire? I'm sorry, repeat. Breaking windows. Copy that, looking. So they're breaking windows here, Jim. I don't know if we're going to be able to see it. Broadway. Yeah, we're definitely in there. Building coming in now. Looks like they were breaking windows there. Coming to us in a double box here in a second. Copy that, hot. Looks like they pulled down some plywood off those windows. Eighth on the west side of the street. Oh man, right here. They're looting that store. All right, they're looting this store right here. Are you able to move forward and to the left a little bit? Oh boy, look at that. This is 6th Street. I'm sorry, this is Broadway at 6th Street. Okay, you got it. You can go forward a little bit more. Wow. Olympic and Grant, right here. I think they're gonna bring a car in. Oh, fireworks. Oh, God. All right, LAPD's here breaking it up. Hey Booth, were you calling the chopper? throwing bottles at the Cubs. Sure. Want downtown or City Hall? I see. I could do Dodgers and City Hall. They want a BD shot, so I'll show Dodgers.